Allow me to introduce myself properly. I know we didn't get much of a chance before. I am Corporal Alyssa Ilinichina Amiella of the Independent Cradle Unit. We're mostly tied to the Far East Branch. Cradle's mandate is to operate in an ever-widening circle and protect those who live beyond official borders. Where there are problems that others ignore, it's Cradle's sworn duty to find a solution. Totally sorry. Please, take a seat. Join me. I used to be a member of the Far East Branch's first unit, actually. It was only a few years ago, but it seems longer. After Cradle was founded, I transferred to them. I wanted to continue working as a Godeater, but, well, the politics were infuriating. Most recently, we've been working to establish satellite bases. That's actually something I've been hoping to discuss with you. Thank you so much. Those Scions are a grave threat to the satellite bases, but we're only a handful of people. We can't protect everyone at once. I know it was really quite presumptuous of me to ask for the Blood Unit's help, but... thank you for hearing me out. Truly. Hey, I know. Why don't we take on a mission together? If we're to be allies, I'd like to familiarize myself with your fighting style. So, what do you say? Excellent. I'm looking forward to it.
Transmission coming in loud and clear. I'm ready to support.
We're gonna win this one, no matter what.
Mission commenced.
Firepower. Watch out for the red emplacements on this plane.
Transmitting shields, new intel on the enemies. Battle. 30 seconds. Arrival point should be up now. back home.
Finally over. Time to head back home.
Mission complete. It's always wonderful when a plan comes together.
Phew. Everything's all right.
Time to take the old God Ark in.
Arena here to support.
Okay, here's the plan. Post up in cover and take aim. Then, keep aiming until the mission's over.
All right. Okay. So when do I fire?
Hey, would you come over here for a sec? You probably already know, but this is the Vice Captain of the Blood Unit.
Hi. I'm...
This is Canon Daiba, the 4th Unit's most elite God Eater.
Well, I'm not really an elite, but I am...
Yep, she's great. Real talented all-rounder. Trust me. Origami flee at the sight of her. Canon, I'm sorry I had to keep this a secret from you until now. But this God Eater right here, this badass, this will be your primary instructor.
Huh?
Listen close, learn some blood powers, become even better. If anyone can do it, you can.
But I thought you were supposed to be teaching me.
Well, I already taught you everything I know. Great! You will teach her better than I ever could.
This is all rather sudden, but if Haru says it will help me become a better God Eater... Yes, Instructor! I'm honored to study under you. Instructor, I'll do anything you request of me. I may not be the best, but I'll try my best. Please be patient with me.
Thank you.
are all showing nominal levels. Let's begin the mission.
Commencing phase one.
I'm transmitting SHIELD's new intel on the enemies. There's an alteration to your original orders. Be ready to give chase if the Aragami attempts to flee.
Got it.
then. Totally overestimated our opponents. Sometimes that happens. Who's got two thumbs and just finished a mission?
Are there any other objectives?
That was an easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
Come on with that.
Moving on, our last operations have been successful. Moreover, we have not lost any training or operation time due to injury. All of our God Arcs remain at peak operating efficiency, and our kill counts have grown dramatically. Miss Lika has requested that we make better use of our advanced teams. Reconnaissance and distant ranging missions are the team's bread and butter, so to speak. Hibari also approached the captain and me with the same suggestion. It is safe to say that we will continue to hear a good deal about this in the future.
Nana! Come on, stay with me! Nana!
So, how does it taste, Nana?
Really good! It's the most delicious thing ever, Mommy!
Wonderful. When you're happy, Mommy is happy. Now, Mommy's going out for a while to slay the bad monsters. Will you keep your promise, Nana?
I won't cry, and I won't get mad, and if I'm lonely, I'll eat an Odin sandwich.
You're such a good girl. Remember to be careful, and I'll be back in no time flat. That's my promise.
I will! Oh, Vice Captain, you're... and S.H.I.E.L.D.
I collapsed, didn't I? I had a really awful dream. Everything was dark, but I could feel blood and...
It's all right. Perhaps you should lie down a while longer.
Yeah? Okay. Thank you, S.H.I.E.L.D. That does feel better. I bet you didn't know Dr. Rachel took me in after my mom died, huh? I was still really little when it happened. It feels like I've forgotten so much. I think for a long time it was just Mom and me. We must have lived up near the mountains, I guess, because I do remember it snowed lots. She was a god-eater, too, so when she left to go fight Aragami, she'd always make me promise. I'd smile and say that I wouldn't cry, and I wouldn't get mad. And if I ever felt lonely, I'd have a super delicious Odin sandwich. When my tummy was full with my mom's cooking, I wouldn't feel so alone anymore. And she always smiled really big when I ate a lot. That's why Odin sandwiches make me so happy. They always remind me of being with my mommy. And of the promise I'd make to her. Yes! I feel better! I feel like I need to run! Or go eat an entire giant sandwich on my own. But, oh, more important, thank you for listening to me.
Please do be careful, Nana. Perhaps you should go visit Dr. Rachel for a quick checkup, just in case.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am! I'll go see her as soon as I've had just a little snack, promise. Odin sandwich, here I come!
Thank you. I'm sorry to call you in just before a mission, Nana. How are you feeling?
Pretty okay, I guess. Well, sometimes I get really bad headaches, though. And, I mean...
Yes? You can tell me anything, Nana.
I've been thinking about my mom a lot lately. But when I try to remember something really specific, like her eyes or her laugh, I get these really sharp pains and...
I see. Are you taking any medicine to help?
Yeah, a little.
Nana, I believe this is a sign that your blood is stirring.
Stirring? Like how?
It's calling out. Growing is a manifestation of your will. If you suppress these emotions, your power may never wake. Nana, you are a strong, brave, wonderful girl. I know you have the courage to face the past, to face yourself.
To face myself.
Nana, over here!
Mommy!
No, we're surrounded!
Mom! Mommy!
Well?
Yeah. I'm okay. At least I think I am.
Perhaps you should take things easy for a while. Worry not. I'm sure Blood can handle this mission without you.
No, it's okay. I'll go. Just in case.
attack to feed.
Blockaded. All units, this is Blood Alpha. Keep fighting. We'll cut our way through.
This is not as easy as promised.
Don't worry, it's part of the job.
Far too many engaged.
Multiple Origami are rerouting to your location. I'm moving the first unit to support. Hold out a little longer.
Begin a staggered retreat. This battle is lost. Disperse if you must. Just get back to the Far East.
Maybe you should fall back, Nana. Didn't Dr. Rachel tell you to take it easy?
What's your path? Nana, you're up first. Make a run for it on your own. Don't worry. We'll catch up.
Run? I can't go alone.
Nana, I need you to run. You have to go alone. It'll be okay. I promise.
Mommy?
Are you all right?
We're surrounded!
Damn it! What's going on? They weren't here a moment ago! Operator, what's happening?
I'm not sure. There's an intense quiet field pulse coming from your vicinity. The Origami are converging. They're being drawn to you.
You'll be okay. Don't worry.
was you who summoned them.
I didn't mean to. It's my fault that the origami found us. My fault that Mommy... Mom!
Nana!
What is that? A bias field disruption.
A disruption?
An intense bias field pulse is fired at Blood Alpha. More origami incoming!
The blood power. It's spiraling out of control.
First unit, the Blood Special Forces. Come in, Blood. We've cleared a path. Are you guys still alive in there?
Of course we're alive. It's Nana. She's...
I've just sent over the escape route. Do you think you can make it?
Yes, it's possible. Thanks for the help. Vice Captain, take Nana and fall back immediately. Go, now!
Everyone's in position. Keep your eyes open and your guard up.
Time to show you that down-home part of the charm.
New orders are on the way. Enemy gives you any kind of an opening.
Thank you.
transmitting entry point.
Holy mother of... Come on!
Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down.
Go for it!
Yeah!
Is that all?
I hope I helped out.
All right, let's do this.
Absolutely not, Nana. The 6th District's outer wall is merely old and crumbling. That's how they broke in. Nana, I need you to stay put, all right? It's very dangerous in the Far East right now. It's imperative that you not join the battle, understood?
Okay. I'll stay.
Just stay where you are. We'll be with you soon.
Thank you.
many. What am I supposed to do now? Okay, one at a time. Mommy, I need your strength. I won't let anything get hurt because of me. Mom, I need you with me.
Don't worry, Nana. We're with you, too.
What? But why are you here? Run! You can't be near me!
We'll be all right. You did good work drawing them off from the den.
You have to understand, Nana. Going it alone, that's just not how we work.
Blood Beta reporting in. We're making progress.
You guys! Ah! Ah! Romeo! Are you all right? Can you stand?
We're good. I'm good. No worries. It doesn't matter how many we have to fight. After all, blood can do anything. So no matter what, if you want to cry, Nana, it's okay. You cry your heart out. All right. Let's rock this, guys!
Online. Your defenses been shored up.
four, down.
Don't worry, Nana. We're your friends. When you're with us, you can cry with everything you've got.
But all of this is because of me.
You like it? Yay! If eating this makes you happy, Nana, then Mommy is happy too. Promise.
Perfect. Thank you.